Hello friends, today we are going to learn about Mercury, one of the rocky planets in our solar system. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun and the smallest planet in our solar system, which has a diameter of only 3032 miles. Mercury is a terrestrial planet like Earth, which has three main layers, core, mantle, and crust. Its crust doesn't have any tectonic plates. Its core is enormous. About 85% of its radius is covered with core. It is also a shrinking planet because of its enormous iron core. Its iron core is cooling down, which makes the planet to shrink. Till now, it shrank 7 kilometers. And it doesn't have an atmosphere. It has only a thin exosphere, which is made up of oxygen, helium, sodium, hydrogen, and potassium. These elements are whipped up from the surface of Mercury due to solar winds. Because it doesn't have an atmosphere, it's also quite an extreme planet. Its day temperature is 800 degrees Fahrenheit and night temperature is minus 290 degrees Fahrenheit. It only takes 88 days to revolve around the Sun. There's a fun fact about Mercury. Mercury's days are longer than its year. Till now, we have sent two satellites to Mercury. They are Manhattan and Messenger. There are still more secrets about Mercury which are yet to be found. Thank you.